in 1984. Number one, the goal for Fernando Henrique. Two, Mariano. Four, Luiz Alberto. Three, Edi Carlos. Six, Eduardo Ratinho. Five, Wellington. Eight, Marquinho. 11, Argentine Dario Conca. Seven, Maicon. 10, Thiago Neves. 9, Fred. The coach, Carlos Alberto Parreira. The subs of Fluminense, 12, Ricardo Berna. 13, Cássio. 14, Dieguinho. 15, Maurício. 16, Fabinho. 17, Tarta. 18, Alan. Fluminense seeking a spot in the final four of the Copa do Brasil. Two-time champions, 1995 and in 2002, two times runner-up, four times champion of Brazil, once of the world in 2000. Number one, the goalkeeper Felipe. Five, Alessandro. Three, Chicão. Four, the captain William. 27, André Santos. Six, Christian. 7, Elias. 10, Douglas. 23, Jorge Henrique. 9, Ronaldo, the phenomenon. 31, Dentinho, the coach, Mano Menezes. The bench of Corinthians has 22, Júlio César. 18, Diego. 14, Jean. 11, Moraes. 30, Boquita. 20, Otacílio Neto. 50, live images from the Maracanã Stadium on the left of your screen. Corinthians on the right. Fluminense. Fred played the last two seasons in France for Lyon. Returning to Brazilian football. Fred that also started his career in Cruzeiro. Played very young for América. Now played a number to Cruzeiro. And that was transferred to Europe. Now the Austin start in Cruzeiro. And went to Europe very soon. Fluminense will start with the ball. Right back of Fluminense, Eduardo Ratinho, former player of Corinthians. Both teams changing sides, so Corinthians will start this first half on the right. Fluminense on the left. Maracanã Stadium. Inaugurated in the 16th of June of 1950 for the World Cup, for the first and only time in Brazil. 2014 will have the second World Cup in history in Brazil. Ready for this quarterfinal stage. Second leg, Vitória is beating Vasco 1-0. They need three more goals at least to take the decision to the penalty kicks. A goal in the first minute of Neto Lyon. Looks as watch Carlos Eugenio Simone when he blows the whistle. Kick-off of Fluminense Corinthians. Second leg of the quarterfinal stage, Copa do Brasil 2009. To see who's going to face for Vasco da Gama or Vitória, 4-1 for Vasco on aggregate. The ball ready with former São Paulo fullback Edi Carlos. Captain Luiz Alberto to Argentine Dario Conca. Conca back to Luiz Alberto. Lies it on the right to Eduardo Ratinho. Gives it back. Nice ball in the middle to Conca. Thiago Neves back to Conca. The ball on the left. The center of Maicon cleared already by Chicão. The pressure of Fluminense. Conca. On the left, Thiago Neves. Puts the ball in the area. Felipe. Christian has the ball. Cleared already. By Douglas, the pressure of the home side. Eduardo Ratinho. Maicon. Back to Eduardo Ratinho. Thiago Neves. Maicon. Cleared ready by the defense of Corinthians. The pressure of Fluminense. This result qualifies Corinthians. See Thiago Neves. And it's raining in the Maracanã Stadium. Michael tries. André Santos. And William already clears it. William, the captain, returning from injury. Runner-up of the Libertadores 2007 for Grêmio fullback William. Eduardo Ratinho to Maicon. The set of Eduardo Ratinho. Once again, William clears it. To Carlos Alberto Parreira. Ratinho. Thiago Neves. Passes para Elias. The foul of Elias on Thiago Neves. North Hamburg of Germany alone to Fluminense. Free kick for the home side. Thiago Neves for the free kick. Vasco already managed the equalizer in the Barradão. Eduardo Ratinho e Thiago Neves. Free kick for Fluminense. The chance for Fred. Com Canivia, Thiago Neves puts it. And it hits the wall of Corinthians. Cleared already by Jorge Henrique. Starts all over Fluminense. Mariano on the left. Mariano has it. Flies it back to Cunha. Relay by Christian. Ready, Alessandro. Dentinho. Douglas. Christian. One pass of Christian. Este momento se gana defensa no field. André Santos. Eduardo Ratinho, quick attack, the counter attack for Fluminense. Thiago Neves. Flags it back. Ratinho. Adjust the goal kick for Corinthians. But the referee sees a corner kick. Was tipped by the defense of Corinthians. Corner kick for Fluminense. Once again for Eduardo Ratinho. Deflected by the captain William. Corner kick for Fluminense. 30 times state champion of Rio. In the middle of the box, Maicon. The center for Thiago Neves. The opportunity for Luis Alberto. Easy for Felipe. That's the ball, the goal of Corinthians. He wants to get the chance for the captain of Fluminense fullback, Luis Alberto. Felipe tries Dentinho. The header already for Monteiro. And a foul. A foul for Corinthians, says the referee. To the subs of Fluminense, Ricardo Berna, Dieguinho, Maurício, Marquinho, Fabinho Tartaglia. the chance to open the score in the Maracanã if Corinthians scores one goal. Fluminense will have to score three. Due to the away goal. Chicão, Christian and André Santos. Chicão puts it over! This week was talking to Benfica of Portugal for a possible transfer. And now Corinthians 1-0. Fluminense needs three goals. Chicão scores a third goal in the competition with only 6 minutes of the match. Now the pressure is on the side of Fluminense. For Corinthians over Fluminense, remembering that Chicão and André Santos lost the final of the Copa do Brasil 2007 for Figueirense, exactly, against Fluminense. So it's the revenge of the fullback of Corinthians, Chicão, against the tricolor carioca. Elias steals it, Jorge Henrique, and Corinthians once more, Douglas, Ronaldo. That was Eugenio Silva, the referee don't see anything wrong. Elias steals it, Alessandro. The long ball to Ronaldo, cleared by Eduardo Ratinho. Mariano gets it down the left. Fluminense needs three goals. Wellington Monteiro. Here's the ball in the middle. Edi Carlos. Here's already on the left. Marquinho. Conca. Era for Elias, and the referee sees a foul. Now foul of Elias on Dario Conca. Fluminense needs three goals, and Fred is inside the area. Chicão marking Fred, the top goal. Corinthians is a fullback. Free kick for Fluminense. The center for Thiago Neves. Luiz Alberto tries. Conca. André Santos gets it for Corinthians. He has it. Nice look of André Santos and Dario Conca throw in for Corinthians. André Santos. The ball is Edi Carlos. Slides it back. Wellington Monteiro. The ball already to Mariano. Mariano to Maicon. Has the ball inside the area. And the referee doesn't see anything and will give a yellow card for youngster Maicon. Yellow card for the forward of Fluminense. See once again how he dives inside the area. Nothing happens. And the excellent call of the referee. You see the bench of Corinthians. And the yellow card for Maicon. Reaching already 10 minutes of this first half in the Maracanã Stadium. Corinthians 1, Fluminense. Confirming the yellow card for Maicon. William. Maicon. Better for Christian. Christian that played already for Fluminense's biggest rival, Flamengo. So did Alessandro. Elias. Alessandro. 10 minutes. 1-0 for Corinthians. And the offside. The offside of Douglas. Confirmed by Marcelo Barisson, the assistant referee from Rio Grande do Sul. So once again, confirmed the offside of the attack of Corinthians. Thank you. Maicon. Fighting for the ball, Christian. William. And a corner kick. Corner kick for Fluminense. Fluminense with Corinthians, bidding a spot in the semifinals to continue the chances of playing the Copa Libertadores 2010. Corinthians in their centenary. The center of Thiago Neves. Cleared already by André Santos. Jorge Henrique speeds. Gallops down the left. Stops the ball. Slides it to André Santos. Now the chance of André Santos. To Douglas. A ball back. Alessandro. Elias. Tries the long ball to Ronaldo. Offside. Offside of Ronaldo. See once again the offside of Ronaldo. Once again a controversial decision for the assistant referee. Thiago Neves. Good work for Jorge Henrique. Douglas tries. And let's see the throw in for Corinthians. Threatening the defense of Fluminense. You see Ronaldo. Chicão. Throws the ball to André Santos. André Santos to Jorge Henrique. Back to André Santos. Jorge Henrique. And another foul of Maicon. Maicon that already has a yellow card. He once again the nasty challenge for the young forward of Fluminense. Maicon that only has 19 years old. Free kick for André Santos. Simão Menezes, the coach of Corinthians, talking to William Marcelo Sozanelli, the fourth referee. Free kick for André Santos. Free kick for André Santos. Puff the ball in the area. Cleared ready by Luis Alberto. Elias. Tries the ball in the attack. For Chicão. Once again, the fullback appear inside the area. Easy for Fernando Henrique. Eduardo Ratinho. Cunha. And a foul. The foul of Douglas on Daniel Cunha. Marquinho. Easy for André Santos. Jorge Henrique. Tipo aí Eduardo Ratinho. Good discussion of Jorge Henrique e Eduardo Ratinho. Going for André Santos. Ronaldo. The fall of Maicon Ronaldo. André Santos. Ronaldo, back to André Santos. Tries the long ball attack for Dentinho. Offside. Offside rate of Dentinho. Rationing in the beginning of this match, the visitors of Corinthians. Current runner-up of the Copa do Brasil. Now the foul on Maicon of André Santos. And a yellow card for the left back of Corinthians, André Santos. Cunha. Cleared, good work already for Dentinho. Confirming the yellow card for André Santos. for Fluminense. Mariano. Wellington Monteiro. Thiago Neves. Bom passo ao Thiago Neves. Dentinho. Tries the long ball to Jorge Henrique. The charge for the second. Jorge Henrique! Gol! Scores his first goal in the competition. 16 minutes of the first half. Beautiful pass of Dentinho. And the goal for Jorge Henrique. Only 16 minutes of this first half. And Corinthians already thrashed Fluminense. First goal of Jorge Henrique, number 23. Corinthians 2, Fluminense 0. Number 23, Jorge Henrique. Now Fluminense needs 4 goals. Only 4 goals. A victory by 2 goals difference qualifies the home side. Incredible how Corinthians started very quick and devastating this match. Conca. Wellington Monteiro. Maicon. Conca. Cleared ready by Christian. Conca, Alessandro tries. Flow in for Fluminense. Critical the situation of Fluminense. Flow in for Corinthians, Alessandro. Now Fluminense needs 4 goals. Alessandro. Douglas. Tipped ready by Mariano. Elias. A chance for the third. André Santos. Jorge Henrique. Gives the ball back to Christian. Christian tries the ball to Ronaldo. Better for Wellington Monteiro. Conca. Christian steals it. Douglas. On the right to Dentinho. Dentinho passes by the first. Tries the second. Kicks it. Fernando Henrique saves. Insisting Corinthians. What a game. Alessandro. Dentinho. And there's a fan on the pitch. Seems like a fan of Corinthians. Invading the pitch of the Maracanã Stadium. Of the Corinthians crowd in the Maracanã Stadium. Elias. Dentinho. Elias. Dentinho. 20 minutes of the first half and it's already 2-0 for Corinthians over Fluminense. Goals of Chicão and Jorge Henrique. Maicon steals it, better for William, insisting Maicon. Passes by André Santos. Maicon puts the ball in the area. Easy for Felipe. Felipe tries the long ball to Jorge Henrique. Too strong. Slides it back to Luis Alberto, the captain. Delivers the work on the left. Mariano. Thiago Neves. Here's the ball in the middle. Marquinho back to Luis Alberto. Ed Carlos. Eduardo Ratinho. The other quarterfinal scoreless tie, Inter Flamengo 1-1, Vasco Vitória. This result, Internacional Flamengo going to the penalty kicks and Vasco advancing. Just a goal kick for Corinthians. See Jorginho, the assistant coach of the Brazilian national team. See Jorginho, former player of Flamengo, right back of Brazil. The World Cup of 1994 on the stands of the Maracanã Stadium. Remembering that tomorrow we'll have Dunga and Jorginho calling the players for Brazil for the qualifiers match and also for the Confederations Cup in June. Maicon. Eduardo Ratinho tries the ball back to Maicon. Better for André Santos. And the throw in for Corinthians. Just finishing with the hopes of Fluminense following in the competition. The last appearance of Fluminense in 2007, then where they were champion. The last appearance of Corinthians 2008, when they finished in second place. Remember that the champion of the Copa do Brasil will play the Copa Libertadores in 2010. Foul on Douglas. Corinthians that in 2009 already conquered two titles. The Youth Championship in January and also the Paulista State Championship. Offside, offside of Dentinho. So once again, the offside of Dentinho. Luiz Alberto, Mariano, primeiro to Wellington Monteiro, Ed Carlos, Conca, Conca marked by Christian, insisting Conca, Thiago Neves to Maicon, André Santos fight for it, Maicon has the ball and the foul of the foul of Fluminense on the left back of Corinthians. Dual-die match for Fluminense and Corinthians. Felipe. Ronaldo. Douglas. Tries the fancy play. Better for Wellington Monteiro. Michael has it. Tries Thiago Neves. William. Stopped by the captain of Corinthians. Jorge Henrique. Elias. Jorge Henrique. To Dentinho. Dentinho the attack. The covering of Luiz Alberto. Luiz Alberto boots it. Once again, Luiz Alberto. Angels ball for Wellington Monteiro. Turns it to Mariano. Mariano has it. 25 minutes of the first half. 20 minutes remaining in the regular time of Carlos Eugênio Simon. No chances anymore for penalty kicks. Fluminense needs 4 goals. This result qualifies, obviously, Corinthians. William. André Santos. Christian. Dentinho. Playing like music, the Corinthians team in this first half. Mariano. Thiago Neves steals the ball for Fluminense. The long ball. Christian. Dentinho tries in the foul. Carlos Eugênio Simon. William. Elias. Elias gives it back. Chicão. Alessandro. Rolas tries the fancy pass. He's still ready for Roosevelt. Tries the pass to Wellington Monteiro. A connection on the right for Eduardo Martinez, former great Corinthians. Maicon. Maicon on the right. Better for Christian. William. And a foul. The foul on the captain of Corinthians. William that is returning from injury. See once again the nasty challenge of Freddy on William. Completely unnecessary, the nasty challenge of Freddy. Nasty challenge of Freddy and a yellow card. Only a yellow card for the forward of Fluminense. The second yellow card for Fluminense in this match. Freddy. Felipe kicks it out and the yellow card for Freddy. Going for Eduardo Ratinho. Back to Dentinho. Dentinho to Alessandro. Goes back to Ronaldo. Alessandro. Dentinho. Chicão. Alessandro. And the long ball right to Dentinho. Then for Mariano that gives it back to Fernando Henrique. Luiz Alberto. Conca. Wellington Monteiro. Eduardo Ratinho. Delivers the ball back to Wellington Monteiro. Combines the ball with Marquinho. Dario Conca. A measured pass right to Thiago Neves. And a steal from André Santos. Conca. Wellington Monteiro. Unable to reach the box of Corinthians. Conca. Stopped by Christian. Christian has it for Corinthians. Long pass. Better for Eduardo Ratinho. Wellington Monteiro. Marquinho. Maicon. Conca. Conca do right to Thiago Neves. Costa ball in the air for Fred. Offside, offside, offside. Offside already of Freddy. Let's see the decision. Good call of the lines. We see exactly on the line Freddy offside. The offside of Freddy confirmed by Roberto Bratz. Good call of Roberto Bratz. You see once again the offside. Excellent call of the linesman. Roberto Bratz of FIFA since 2005, 41 years old, the experienced assistant referee. Christian Douglas. 30 minutes, half an hour of action in the Maracanã. Continues Fluminense 0, Corinthians 2. Fernando Henrique. Freddy. Alessandro. Elias. Alessandro. Chicão. Last of all. To Dentinho. Dentinho número to Douglas. Jorge Henrique. Tips the ball to Ronaldo. Has the chance from outside the area. Too strong the pass of Ronaldo. And just a goal kick for Fernando Henrique. To Carlos Alberto Parreira. Champion of the world in 94 for Brazil. Barreira, that was champion of the Copa do Brasil 2002 for Corinthians. Mariano. Marquinho to Thiago Neves. Luiz Alberto, Luiz da Boa, Wellington Monteiro. Ed Carlos. Eduardo Ratinho. Thiago Neves. Aldo fala com André Santos ao Thiago Neves. Free kick for Thiago Neves. Thiago Neves Santos. Here by André Santos. Now the counter-attack for Jorge Henrique. Jorge Henrique, Ronaldo, Douglas and Elias. Douglas and the wrong pass of Jorge Henrique. Now the recovery for Thiago Neves. Thiago Neves, the chance for Fred. He kicks it. Here ready by William. The chance was for Ed Carlos, the fullback. Thiago Neves. Easy ball for Felipe. Reaching 33 minutes. See, once again, the ball cleared by William. 33 minutes of the first half. See the father of Ronaldo on the stands, in the middle of the screen, you see the father of Ronaldo. André Santos. Douglas. Drives the ball to Jorge Henrique and to Elias. Battle for the defense. Marquinho. Dario Conca. Thiago Neves. Fred tries in the foul. The foul of the referee continues. Conca to Maicon. Maicon has the ball down the right. Michael tries to pass by William, picks the ball on the captain of Corinthians, and it's a corner kick for Fluminense. Long ball for Thiago Neves. William with the header. Conca tries. Eduardo Ratinho. Alessandro clears it. A win for Fluminense. Marquinho. Kicks the ball on Dentinho. And it's a corner kick for Fluminense. In the area. Ahead ready for Christian. This defeat is finishing the campaign of Fluminense. Conca. 10 minutes remaining. 10 minutes in this first half. Continues 2-0 for Corinthians. Conca. Ed Carlos. Dentinho gets it. Douglas back to Dentinho. Dentinho on the right to Elias. Ronaldo. Ronaldo tries the long ball on the right to Douglas. Better for Eduardo Ratinho. Thiago Neves. Thiago Neves tries the pass, better for André Santos. Alessandro. Dentinho. Elias. The pressure of Fred. Dentinho tries the pass. One for Corinthians. Elias. Jorge Henrique. Christian. Renato André Santos. Jorge Rico. Christian. And the handball for Wellington Montoya. Jorge Henrique, Elias. Um passo, bola para o Wellington Monteiro. Funca. Mariano. Easy ball para o André Santos. Tips it to Douglas. André Santos. Ratinho. Mais clearance para o Eduardo Ratinho. Wellington Monteiro. Thiago Neves. Wellington Monteiro. Thiago Neves, the last final of a Copa Libertadores, scored 3 goals. The Fluminense was eliminated on the penalty kicks. Conca tries. Felipe has trouble, but he grabs it. Eduardo Ratinho. Maicon. Eduardo Ratinho. To Maicon. Nearly ready by Christian. Marquinho Dentinho. Seven minutes remaining in the regular time of this first half. Fluminense needs 4 goals. Alessandro. Elias. Chicão. Chicão does score the opening goal of the match. Tries the long ball to Ronaldo. Better for Luiz Alberto. Marquinho. Marquinho on the right to Eduardo Ratinho. Maicon. Christian. Ed Carlos. Thiago Neves. Douglas has it for Corinthians. Ed Carlos steals it. Eduardo Ratinho. Wellington Monteiro. On the right. Ed Carlos helping the attack the fullback. Former player of São Paulo and also Benfica. Ed Carlos falha Douglas. Douglas kicks it out, throw in for Fluminense. Wellington Monteiro. Thiago Neves. Here's the ball on the left to Mariano. Better for Alessandro. Alessandro clears it. And the throw in for the home side. Mario Conca tries to move back to Marquinho, cleared by Chicão. Conca. 5 minutes remaining in the first half. Continues 2-0 for Corinthians over Fluminense. Goals of Chicão and Jorge Henrique. Maicon. Still ready for Dentinho. No man the attack. Need it for Dario Conca. Luiz Alberto. Conca. Right along, go to Fred. It passes by William. Easy for Felipe. Felipe just a throw in for Fluminense. 4 minutes remain in the first half. 2-0 for Corinthians. Marquinho. And for William. Jorge Henrique. Douglas. Back to Jorge Henrique. Esquenta o tombou para André Santos. André Santos. Para for Luiz Alberto. And the throw in for Corinthians on the attack. Jorge Henrique. Ronaldo. Cristian to André Santos. André Santos turns the ball. Dentinho. Alessandro. Cristian. Alessandro to Dentinho. Back to Alessandro. Better for Conca. Lucas turns the ball. Mariano back to Conca. Basto Martino, agora tem espaço para o Inter Corinthians. Alessandro, Douglas Quezeda, Elias, Alessandro, Elias, Dentinho, to Elias. Nice work of the attack for Corinthians, the ball for Ronaldo, Ed Carlos. Tries to find Chicão, Fred has it. Fred on the attack. Anderson. The save of Felipe. Christian. Alberto. Marquinho. Thiago Neves. William. André Santos. Jorge Henrique. André Santos. Mais um para André Santos. Ronaldo. Os kicks. O número 1 dos Corinthians. But 1 minute of added time. If any ready, the injury time of Carlos Eugenio Silva. First half, 2-0 for Corinthians over a few minutes. Chicão. Jorge Henrique. Now the referee sees a foul of Jorge Henrique. Jorge Henrique to Christian. Back to Jorge Henrique. And there's a play of Corinthians on the floor. Blows the whistle. Carlos Eugenio Silva. End of the first half in the Maracanã Stadium. Fantastic victory of Corinthians, 2-0 over Fluminense. Goals of Chicão and Jorge Henrique. Chicão minute 6, Jorge Henrique 10 minutes later scored this partial victory for Corinthians, reaching the semifinal stage with this result. 3 shots on goal for Fluminense, 3 for Corinthians. 1 shot wide for Fluminense, 3 corner kick for Fluminense, 1 offside for Fluminense, 4 for Corinthians. 14 fouls for Fluminense, 6 for Corinthians, 2 yellow cards for Fluminense. Michael and Fred is qualifying current champion of the Copa Sudamericana Internacional to the semifinals to face Coritiba, that yesterday eliminated Ponte Preta. Fluminense will play the second half on the right side of his green. Fluminense, Corinthians on the left. Corinthians returning at this exact moment. Let's see if we have any substitution. Both teams on the pitch. Seems like we'll have one substitution in Fluminense. Came in, seems number 18, Ale. We'll confirm in a few moments who left. Seems like Michael. Two substitutions in Fluminense. Came in Alan, 18. Dieguinho, 14. Left the pitch, Michael, 7. Eduardo Ratinho, 6. Corinthians will start with the ball in the second half. Blows the whistle, Carlos Eugênio Simon. Last 45 minutes of the second leg of the quarterfinal stage, Copa do Brasil 2009. 2-0 for Corinthians over Fluminense. Two changes already of Carlos Alberto Parreira in this halftime. None of Mano Menezes. Dentinho. Alessandro. Traz it back to Elias. Rain stopped in the Maracanã Stadium. Confirming 14, Dieguinho for 6, Eduardo Ratinho. And also Alan, 18, for Michael, 7. The two substitutions of Carlos Alberto Parreira, the coach of Fluminense. Conca. Tries the long ball already to Dieguinho. Dieguinho playing on the left. And Mariano playing on the right in the second half. A contact of head to head. Seems like Marquinho and Alisson. For Fluminense. Ed Carlos to Wellington Monteiro. Luiz Alberto. Mario Conca. Agora for Dieguinho. Dieguinho back to Luiz Alberto. Corinthians returning with the same 11. Wellington Monteiro. Ed Carlos to Luiz Alberto. Marquinho. Dieguinho. Dieguinho passes on the left. Marked by Alessandro. And just a throw for Corinthians. Douglas. Douglas turns the ball on the right. And the offside of Ronaldo. See the offside of Ronaldo confirmed by Roberto Martins. Mariano, Ed Carlos. On the left, Wellington Monteiro. Right, the connection stopped already by Elias. The effort of Dentinho. The win for Corinthians. Impressive first half for Corinthians. Fans of Fluminense already crying on the stands of the Maracanã Stadium. Passing the halfway line of the match. 2-0. Corinthians in the Maracanã Stadium. Corinthians that managed their most important title in history, the FIFA World Club Championship in 2000, exactly in the stadium, beating Vasco da Gama in the final. Dario Conca. Wellington Monteiro. Turns the ball ready to Ed Carlos. Ed Carlos, that was champion of the Copa Libertadores in 2005 for São Paulo. Conca tries. Wellington Monteiro. Marquinho. The ball on the right. William kicks it out. Corner kick for Fluminense. Regular time, 2-0 for Corinthians. Fluminense needs 4 goals. Thiago Neves tries the ball to Dieguinho. Chicão clears it. Insisting Conca. Conca tries the long ball, Felipe. The work of the goalkeeper of Corinthians. and already the offside of the attack of Fluminense. Bola, Felipe. Conca. Mariano. Watch out for Fred inside the area. Insisting Fred. Slides it back better for Dentinho. Dentinho comes out with the ball in the middle. Slides it ready to Elias. Gives it back in the middle. Douglas. André Santos. Jorge Henrique. Long control. Battle for Mariano. Throw in for Fluminense. Luiz Alberto. Marquinho. Cunha. Back to Wellington Monteiro. Thiago Neves. Thiago Neves to Dario Conca. Conca to Fred. Fred to Thiago Neves. And the save of Felipe. The effort of Fred and Felipe has it for Corinthians. Gives it ready to Dentinho. The work of Felipe, the chance of Fred. And insisting Fluminense, Mariano to Fred, from outside the area, over the top. Second straight chance for Fred. First stop by Felipe, now over the top. Once again, the strike of Thiago Neves, the rebound of Felipe that gets it on the floor. Another strike of Fred, over the top. Santos to Douglas, better for Wellington Monteiro. Fluminense has it. Alan, Ed Carlos, Marquinho, Dieguinho. Conca, Fred, back to Conca, Wellington Monteiro, Fred. Conca. Alessandro comes out the right back of Corinthians. Slides the ball in the middle to Dentinho. Dentinho back to Alessandro. Alessandro slides back. Plays safely with Elias. Elias back to Alessandro. Dentinho. Alessandro. Passing well the ball on defense. Chicão. Chicão tries the ball to Douglas. Douglas has it. He tries to pass by Wellington Monteiro, was grabbed, and the yellow card for the defensive midfielder Fluminense, Wellington Monteiro, number 5. So he grabs the shirt of Douglas. Third yellow card for Fluminense. Free kick for Douglas. Confirming Wellington, number 5, receives the yellow card. Alessandro, Douglas, next the ball on Dieguinho, Thiago Neves, 10 minutes, second half activity, now Fluminense has 35 minutes to score 4 goals, Marquinho, Thiago Neves, good work for Alain. Alain passes by Chicão. He fires it and it hits William. Insisting. Mariano. Alessandro with the header. Good clearance for the defense of Corinthians. Dario Conca starts in the midfield. Long delivery to Fred. And Alessandro kicks it out. throw in for Fluminense. Dieguinho. Conca. Marquinho on the left. Kicks the ball on Dentinho. Corner kick for Fluminense. Corinthians with the same 11 to start the match. The center of Marquinho. Christian. Comes out Christian. Elias. To André Santos. Quick counter attack for Corinthians with André Santos. Dentinho. Jorge Henrique. Elias tries the ball to Dentinho. Better for Ed Carlos. Elias to Ronaldo. Ronaldo's inside the box. Tries to pass by the first. Fernando Henrique. Insisting Elias. Elias puts it in the middle to Jorge Henrique. Over the top of the header. Nice work for the forward of Corinthians. Almost the second goal of Jorge Henrique. Too small Jorge Henrique. The celebration of the Corinthians crowd in the Maracanã Stadium in Rio. A rivalry São Paulo, Rio. Phil Gomes will have the first substitution and Corinthians will come in. Boquita, offensive midfield that came from the youth in the beginning of this season. Mariano. Alan gives it back to Wellington Monteiro. Wellington to Fred, better for William. Good anticipation of the captain. Dentinho to Alessandro. Alessandro has it on the right, gives it back to Dentinho. Ronaldo, Dentinho, Christian, Ronaldo. And the ball to André Santos. William. Andrews ball to André Santos. Douglas. And the foul already on the left back of Corinthians. See the foul of Thiago Neves on André Santos. Alessandro. Carlo. Tried the long ball, stopped ready by Ed Carlos. Luiz Alberto. Passa no middle to Conca. Elias fights for the ball, the fresh referee sees a foul. 2-0 for Corinthians, goes off Chicão and Jorge Henrique. Dieguinho. Marquinho, back to Dieguinho. A short pass to Dario Conca. Alan. Wellington. Powering forward. Alan. Insisting Mariano. Dario Conca. Tries the pass in the middle. Offside. The outside leg of Thiago Neves. And he was not offside. Another wrong call of the assistant referee of the match. Now for Marcelo Parisson. You see Dunga and Jorginho, both on the stands of the Maracanã Stadium. Tomorrow we'll have the Chosens for the qualifiers against Uruguay and Paraguay, and also for the confirmations, Cup defending Brazil. Dentinho, referee Dieguinho, Ronaldo, Elias. Dentinho. Half an hour remaining in this match. It's 2-0 for Corinthians. Half an hour remaining. Conca. He just steals it. Alessandro. Contact of Chicão on Conca. Thiago Neves gets it for Fluminense. Tries the pass to Alan. Alas inside the box. He kicks it. Felipe. And the rebound for the Santos. Another ball of Felipe. To the Chafu Alla. And the recovery for the defense. Alla. He's inside the box. Really by Chicão. Assisting. Comes up Elias. He leaves it with Dentinho. Dentinho gives it to Elias. Nice pass. Elias turns the long ball to Ronaldo. Ronaldo knocked by Ed Carlos. He tries the pass to Jorge Henrique. Nice clearance for Luis Alberto. Marquinho. And a steal for André Santos. Another counter attack for Corinthians. Ronaldo. Here's the ball to André Santos. Gives it back ready to Jorge Henrique. André Santos. Turns it on the right to Alessandro Wayback. Starts all over the attack for Corinthians. Dentinho tries the turn and the throw-in for Fluminense. See now the image of Dunga on the left, Jorginho on the right. Dieguinho. Marquinho. Thiago Neves. Runner-up of the Copa Libertadores 2008. Tries the long ball to Fred. Fred to Conca. Tries the ball back to Fred. Christian clears it. Insiste in Mariano. Dario Conca. Conca has the chance to fire it. He gets it. Felipe, the rebound for Alain. Goal! Of Fluminense. Alain, number 18, scores the first goal of the home side. Alain. To the strong kick of Diego, of Dario Conca. The rebound of Felipe and the goal. For Alan, Corinthians 2, Fluminense 1. First goal of Alan in the competition. Now Fluminense needs 3 goals. Alan celebrates his first goal in the competition. Fluminense 1, Corinthians 2. 19 minutes of the second half. Fluminense needs 3 goals. Christian. Jorge Henrique. Slides it back to Ronaldo. André Santos. Ronaldo, he fires it. Ronaldo, the pass to Douglas. And Dentinho also. Better for Wellington Monteiro. Dieguinho. And the foul. The foul of Douglas on Dieguinho. Conca. Nice ball on the right. Mariano. Mariano, he's inside the box. Slides it back to Thiago Neves. Back to Mariano. The center in the middle. And William kicks it out. Corner kick for Fluminense. Ball for Thiago Neves. Cleared away by William. Douglas back to Alessandro. Alessandro comes out quickly down the right. Continues Alessandro. Has only Ronaldo in the attack. Is it in the middle? Elias. Douglas. And the foul. The foul from the behind of Marquinho on Douglas. 20 minutes of this second half. 25 minutes remaining. Fluminense needs 3 goals. This result qualifies Corinthians to the final four. Fred. Another foul. The second foul of the Elias on Freddy. Now we have the yellow card for the player of Corinthians, Elias. And throwing the yellow card, the second for Corinthians. Now we have a substitution in Corinthians. Welcome in Boquita, number 30. Will leave the pitch. Dainty. Boquita ready on the pitch. You see Boquita, number 30, that came in for Dentinho, 31. The first substitution of Mano Menezes. Alessandro tries the long ball. Already to Boquita, throw in for Fluminense. Thiago Neves. Throw in for Corinthians. The work of Marquinho. Alessandro. Marquinhos tries in the follow-up of Douglas. Free kick for Fluminense. The fans of Fluminense still believe a tricolor carioca needs three goals in 22 minutes. Edi Carlos. Wellington Monteiro. Cunca, Dieguinho, Fred, vamos jogar com Cunca, colocando a melhor da chance, foi o Thiago Neves, gol, o Fluminense, Thiago Neves. Celebration of the home crowd, it's 2-2. See once again the nice pass of Cunca and the finish for Thiago Neves. Daí, Colazo Fluminense, the Maracanã Stadium. 23 minutes and it's 2-2. Fluminense now needs two goals only. Thiago Neves, number 10, scores his third goal in the competition. 21 minutes remaining in the second half. The fans of Fluminense still believe it's 2-2 Fluminense Corinthians. Celebration of the home crowd that means now two goals. 21 minutes remaining. Chico and Jorge Henrique for Corinthians. Alan and Thiago Neves for Fluminense. Wellington Monteiro. Dieguinho. And for Chicão. Chicão tries the long ball. No one on the attack of Corinthians. Dieguinho. Few moments to have the second substitution in Corinthians. Wellington Monteiro. Luiz Alberto. Fluminense needs two goals. 20 minutes remaining in this match in the regular time. Marquinho. Alan on the left to Dieguinho. Dieguinho has the ball inside the area. Nothing. Nothing, says the referee. Here's another challenge of Boquita, do not even see anything wrong, just a goal kick for Corinthians. Just a goal kick for Felipe. Came in already the second substitution. Moraes, 11, came in for Jorge Henrique, 23. Thiago Neves. Cleared by Christian. Corner kick for Fluminense. Thiago Neves tries the long ball. Cleared away by André Santos. Confirming 11, Moraes for 23. Jorge Henrique ready on the pitch. Thiago Neves, the ball in the middle. The chance for Fred Felipe. The ball passes by the goalkeeper of Corinthians. He wants to get the long ball. Edi Carlos tries and Felipe tips it. Corner kick now for Marquinhos down the left. Marquinhos centers. Felipe clears it. Cunha tries the ball in the middle. Thiago Neves. The ball's in the middle. Passed by everyone. The chat from outside. Powerful strike for Alan. And just a goal kick for Corinthians. Dramatic center half. Everything was easy for Corinthians that suffered two goals in the second half. Fluminense needs two goals. Few moments to have another forward, Tartar 17. Left the pitch, Marquinho, number 8. Another forward in Fluminense. The chance for Tartar already. And he kicks it wide. Thiago Neves still believes. And the ball leaves the pitch. See how the effort of Thiago Neves. 29 minutes of the second half. 2-2 Fluminense Corinthians. See Moraes. Going for Mariano. Cunha. Christian kicks it out. Wellington Monteiro. Edi Carlos. Luiz Alberto. Dieguinho. Faz no gol, Alessandro. Tartar fight for it. Tartar, Boquita. Ele foi no fundo, o Fluminense do foul. The foul for the home side. Luiz Alberto. Luiz do pasto, Edi Carlos. Dario Cunha. Cunha to Thiago Neves. The head of Tata. Felipe. Just the protection of Felipe and the goalkeeper. Half an hour of action in the Maracanã Stadium. Fluminense 2, Corinthians 2. Second leg of the quarterfinal stage. See once again the beautiful pass of Cunha. And the finish for Thiago Neves. The second goal of Fluminense. 15 minutes remaining. Fluminense needs two goals. Douglas tries. Cleared already by Mariano. Thiago Neves. Dieguinho. Neves. To Dieguinho. Tries to pass by Alessandro. And the goal kick. The goal kick for Corinthians. Moraes. Good chance for Moraes. Moraes that played in Rio already for Vasco da Gama. André Santos. The other match, Flamengo tied 1-1 and is advancing to the semifinal. Douglas. Gives it back to Alessandro. Boquita. Elias. Once again, Moraes. Moraes to Douglas. Douglas tries the ball to Ronaldo. Ronaldo kicks it. Fernando Henrique stops. What a good opportunity for Ronaldo, his first in the match for the phenomenon. Mariano. Wellington Monteiro. Dieguinho. 32 minutes. Time is passing by. Tarta. Dieguinho. Here's the ball back to Tarta. That's the chance on the left. Blocked by Boquita. He puts the ball in the area. Felipe. Now the counter-attack for Moraes. Better for Mariano. And the foul. The foul of Moraes already. And the free kick for the home side. And the yellow card for number 11 of Corinthians, Moraes. See the nasty challenge of Moraes on Mariano. See once again the foul. Free kick, yellow card for Moraes, free kick for Fred. Remaining, Fluminense needs two goals. A chance for Thiago Neves to score his second in the match. Four players on the wall of Felipe. Dramatic end of this quarterfinal stage. Fred. Fred kicks it easy for Felipe. He wants to get the ball of Fred, and Felipe goes on the floor, dives it, and grabs the ball for Corinthians. Moraes. And the foul. The pressure of Mariano on Moraes. Free kick for Corinthians. See the beautiful pass of Douglas. The chance for Ronaldo. And the excellent save for Fernando Henrique. Boquita. Gives it back to Alessandro. Boquita. Alessandro. The ball back to Boquita. The chance. Ronaldo's inside the area. The long ball to Ronaldo. Too strong. But Ronaldo has it. Ronaldo gives it back to Douglas. Wrong pass of Douglas. Better for Thiago Neves. Mariano. Conca. Boquita. Dieguinho. Dieguinho recovers the ball. Alan back to Dieguinho. Dario Conca. Ed Carlos. Thiago Neves. Dramatic end. 10 minutes remaining. 2-2 Fluminense Corinthians. Dieguinho tries. Alessandro. The battle of Alessandro. Throw in for the home side. Dieguinho. Alan. Gives it back to Wellington Monteiro. Ed Carlos. Ed Carlos on the right to Mariano. Mariano has the chance to put the ball inside the area. He centers the chance. Cleared already by Chicão. Insisting Tarta. Tarta for Dieguinho. Dieguinho centers. Alessandro. Now the counter-attack for Douglas. Douglas has it. And the throw-in for Fluminense. Luiz Alberto. Dario Conca. Wellington Monteiro. A long pass. The protection of Boquita and Alessandro. Alessandro has it. Comes out already by Fred. Battles on the middle. Dangerous pass. Christian gives the ball to André Santos. André Santos to Moraes. Moraes to Ronaldo. Ronaldo gives it back to André Santos. Keeping the ball, Corinthians. Ronaldo. Boquita. Boquita opens on the right with Alessandro. Corinthians needs to keep the ball. Ronaldo. Alessandro. Gives the ball back. Boquita. Boquita tries the ball to Douglas. And a foul. Douglas manages a foul. Carlos Alberto Parreira. Even Carlos Alberto Parreira gets irritated. The coach of Fluminense. Champion of the world in 94 for Brazil. And also the coach of the 2006 World Cup. And Brazil lost in the quarterfinals to France. Alessandro. Douglas to Alessandro. Has the chance to right back. Luis Alberto. And the throw in for Corinthians. 37 minutes, 8 minutes remaining for Fluminense to score 2 goals. Douglas slides it back to Moraes. Wrong pass of Moraes to Ronaldo. Comes out with the ball already, Mariano. Now the quick attack for Fluminense. Christian and Elias. Moraes has it. Elias recovers the ball in the midfield, Corinthians. Christian. André Santos. Moraes. Nice work of Moraes. Breaking through the left, and he falls on the floor, and the referee sees the foul. The foul of Mariano on Moraes. And the yellow card. Let's see for number 18, Alan. The yellow card for Alan, number 18 of Fluminense. Confirming the yellow card. Fourth yellow card for Fluminense. Alan, Fred, Maicon, and Wellington Monteiro. Corinthians has 3, Moraes, Elias, and André Santos. Free kick for Corinthians. Ronaldo, Moraes, Douglas, back to Moraes, wrong pass. Now the attack for Fluminense, Dario Conca. Good effort for Boquita. Tarta to Dieguinho. Tarta. Dieguinho. Tarta. Marked by Alessandro. He kicks the ball on the right back of Corinthians, and the corner kick for Fluminense. See Fred and Thiago Neves inside the box of Corinthians. Tarta centers. William with the header. Insisting Dieguinho. Tarta. The cross of Tarta in the middle, the chance with the header for Fred. Thiago Neves on the stands of the Maracanã Stadium. 40 minutes of the second half. Second leg. Fluminense 2, Corinthians 2. This result qualifies Corinthians. Fluminense needs 2 goals in 5 minutes of regular time and, of course, at least 2 minutes of added time of Carlos Eugênio Simon. Dario Conca. Ronaldo. Ronaldo tries from far away to beat Fernando Henrique. Tricky ball for Ronaldo, but he missed the target. In this exact moment, qualifying Corinthians, Vasco, Flamengo, and Coritiba is already qualified. Tarta. Tarta has the ball on the left. Marked by Boquita. He kicks the ball on Boquita, and it's a corner kick for Fluminense. Dramatic end for Fluminense in this Copa do Brasil. F Fernando Henrique's in the area of Corinthians. The center of Tartá. The chance in the middle for Fred. Cleared already by William. Fluminense does not have any goalkeeper. Douglas. Nice work on the right. And now the chance for Elias. No goalkeeper. But Corinthians passes the ball on the right. Ronaldo. Fernando Henrique already back to the goal. To Alessandro. Alessandro gives it back to Ronaldo. Calmly. Corinthians just passing the ball. Wrong work of Ronaldo. Recovered already by Christian. Christian tries the ball. Moraes. André Santos. Moraes. Douglas. Gives it back to Elias. Passing the ball, Corinthians. Almost 43 minutes. Boquita. Boquita fights for the ball. And a foul. The foul of Thiago Neves. Nasty challenge of Thiago Neves on Boquita. See once again how Thiago Neves goes on top of Boquita. And it's a foul for Corinthians.
Eliminado! 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 Eliminado!
Boquita outside of the pitch. 2 minutes remaining in the regular time. Mano Menezes talking to Chicão. And we'll have fullback Diego. We'll have the last substitution in Corinthians. Diego coming in and leaving the pitch. Ronaldo. The phenomenon is leaving the pitch of the Maracanã Stadium. Diego. Last substitution of Mano Menezes. Great kick for Douglas. Elias. In the middle to Christian. André Santos. William. André Santos has the ball, Corinthians. And the throw in for Fluminense. We'll have 4 minutes of added time. We'll be heading to 49 minutes in the second half. Bunka. Corinthians, that in the last edition finished in second, reaching the final four once again. Mariano. Wellington Monteiro. The ball passes by Diego, but not by Chicão. No one on the attack of Corinthians. End of the regular time. We'll have 4 minutes of added time. Already invading the added time. Fluminense has 4 minutes to score 2 goals. Dieguinho. Better for Alessandro. Douglas. Gives it back to Boquita. Elias. Alessandro. He passes on the right. Alessandro, he's inside. And the referee is going to give a foul. A foul inside the area of 2 touches for Corinthians. The players of Corinthians asking for a penalty. Let's see once again the obstruction of Edi Carlos. And only a foul inside the area of 2 touches. The fans of Fluminense celebrating the goal of Internacional in Porto Alegre. 2-1 for Internacional. Free kick for Corinthians. The chance inside the box. André Santos. And a good save for Fernando Henrique. Final moments of the match. 2 minutes remaining in the added time. Corner kick for Corinthians. Douglas confirming the yellow card for Edi Carlos. Alessandro. Elias. Elias gives it back to Boquita. Elias. Better for Tarta. And the still ready for Boquita. Douglas. Boquita. Douglas in the middle to Elias. Just passing the ball. Corinthians very close to a spot in the semi-final. Moraes to Christian. André Santos. Elias. Is it back? Christian tries the long ball. Easy for the defense of Fluminense. Remaining 1 minute and 10 seconds. You see Ronaldo outside of the pitch just cheering. Conca. Tarta to Conca. Slides the ball back. Edi Carlos. Mariano. Turns the ball inside the area. Felipe comes out and grabs it. Already invading the last minute of the set of time. Last minute of the match. Douglas turns the ball to Boquita. Corinthians is going to face Vasco da Gama in the semifinals. Internacional, Coritiba, and goals! The whistle, Carlos Eugênio Simon. Final result in the Maracanã Stadium. Corinthians advances to the semifinal stage of the Copa do Brasil. We'll have Corinthians facing Vasco da Gama in the semifinals. The other match will have Internacional facing Coritiba. Alan and Thiago Neves for Fluminense, Chicão and Jorge Henrique for Corinthians. The final result in the Maracanã. 9 shots on goal for Fluminense.